And we are live. Good morning, my We are now live once again with our Pokemon White 2 Nuzlocke adventure. I hope that you're all having a lovely day so far. Last time, we defeated the 8th gym leader. And we're on our way to take down Team Plasma. We're off to the giant chasm now. Onwards. Just gonna move past the Terrakion. And in here, we had already caught a Piloswine. That hopefully soon should evolve into Mamoswine. Wait, where am I? Okay, so this is still the giant chasm. This was not the way to go. Okay, I have to look elsewhere, I guess. Maybe the other guy will tell me where exactly to look. No, they didn't tell me. You know, having gone back to this game and comparing to the more modern, I am still so glad. That they removed HMS from progression. Like, you don't need a dedicated home slave anymore. It's something I very much appreciate. Though, the lack of them in Sword and Shield when it came to root puzzles or shortcuts definitely was a downgrade. I'm going to need to use strength to get through this, aren't I? Size. Wait, I think there was a second staircase down. Back. Haha, yes. You know. At first, I never understood why the villains just make sense and give up after you beat them in a battle. If you use your Pokemon against them and they don't have any,
of course they'd lose.
Which then confuses me about the ones who just kinda stand there. I'll keep in. But I am going to heal up. Nicely done. And now, evolution. Yes. the awesome ninja warriors who appear out of nowhere and can teleport us. They'd have your purloin from 2 years ago. Razor Claw. Wait a minute. This means I can evolve Gligar now. Wait, do I need the Razor Claw or Razor Fang? Darn it. I need the Razor Fang. Guess I go this way. Oh, they got a decently full team. Yes. Nice crit. No. Thank you. Oh, you son of a bitch. They just killed my Zoroark. This utter monster. I can't believe I lost my Zoroark. I need to go back, heal, and then switch out a Pokemon. I just can't believe it. My sweet little Zoroark. Wow. Aggressive much. He was just like, shut up and battle me. And hello there, JYS3N. Welcome to the stream. Man. 12 dead members. Ugh, what a graveyard. I guess I'll grab you. Oh, forgot to heal. Time to beat up Team Plasma. Alright, puzzle time. Well, puzzles and battles. Let's leave this to the flying type. An ice type now. LOL. These people, man. Is that a nurse? Let's let the ice type handle this. And that's the cue for the fighting type. Oh, I have to battle him first. Oh, that's a grass type. Let's use the flying type. Okay, now I'm scared. Oh, thank goodness. Wait, how am I even trying to connect these pipes? Yeah, wait, what was the point? I have to connect the pipes, but in what way? Oh, okay, now I understand more. I just have to find the right four tiles. Take that one. Just for fun and for revenge. Evolution time. Thank you. All right, old man, bring it. Let's go. Let me just go talk to that doctor down there and heal up. Oh shoot, I literally can't. Uh-oh. Ugh, fine then. Well, hello there you. Okay, so he mostly uses steel types. So Gligar and Mamoswine are going to be the most effective. But Mamoswine is at a disadvantage because steel is super effective against ice. And Mike Ligar doesn't even have a ground type move. Fighting types should be good though. Or should I take some time to level up and grind? Hello Amy and hello Wooper. How are you lovelies doing today? I am currently debating whether or not my team is ready to face him. Grinding? Oh dear. What's happening with that? Oh shit, oh a ditto. Wise words. What? Oh, I don't like that. And sadly, this is still the giant chasm. So I can't catch anyone here. I can at least say at least none of my team is too severely underleveled. Ugh, I hate having to do grinding sessions for you guys. It feels like such a setback. And it's just boring for you guys. Yeah, I guess that's true. So Emmy, do you work today? Ah, sounds nice. What about you, Wooper? Anything interesting on today's docket for you? Let's see if the puzzle reset and I have access to the healer guy. Ah, yes it did. Whoa. A Metang. That's part psychic type and that scares me. Now I would want to get them to around level 55 to feel safe. But that is also going to take a lot of time. And I don't know if I want to subject you guys to all that grinding. But at the same time, I don't know if I'm ready to rush in and fight Kalres without losing anyone. Cause again, we are hitting end game stuff. I am sure that Kalres has some pretty strong Pokemon. Plus my team has always kinda had an issue with steel types. And I know that Kalres definitely has a Magneton. Likely he even has a Magnezone. So I can't just rely on Jesper here. And what's worse is that Gligar doesn't learn any ground type moves. And I don't have any fire types. Like, I didn't catch a single fire type. Or even a Pokemon who could use fire moves. Well, no, I had Drapion who could learn Fire Fang. And main Xiao here doesn't get fire punch or anything like that. My day so far is going well. Still sad about losing Zoroark. Other than that, my day is going well. I really wish that I didn't have to grind on stream for you guys. Yeah, you're very right. I just wish I didn't feel like I was wasting your guys' time doing this. Thank you. That was a little too close. But giving Tangrowth bulldoze. That does give me a little more hope. While grass isn't super effective against steel or resists it, Tangrowth is pretty bulky of a dude. Stop that, you. Oh my gosh. That was tedious. Thinking about it, I don't know what Kalres would have that would be too big of a threat to Tang growth. Alolan Sand Slash is the only Ice Steel line and that doesn't exist yet. I guess he could a Flying Steel type. Then I would really be in a pickle. And I know Skarmory is in this game because Skyla used one in her battle. Also, I did kinda look ahead at the future routes and stuff. I have two areas left. One more route. And then Victory Road. Do you know what that means? Only two more Pokemon that I can get for my team for the Elite Four. This is likely going to be pretty much my final team. Maybe something in Victory Road on the next route might replace the Jellicent or something. But other than that, this is pretty much my final team. By then, I should have access to Waterfall, which will let me get the Razor Fang to evolve Gligar. This also means I pretty much can't afford to lose anyone. Losing any of them will be such a power vacuum. And I don't know if I have or will get anyone strong enough to fill in the missing gap. If I had to estimate, probably 2 or 3 more sessions left. For if I'm very unlucky and I lose someone before the Elite Four, I know that me grinding here isn't exactly the most entertaining. So again, I apologize for it. Oh yeah, I could talk about that. As a reminder for those who haven't seen, next week, I will be designing fake Pokemon or fan Pokemon, however you want to call it. But I need your guys' ideas on Pokemon to make. I need ideas of types, what they're based on, whether or not they have an evolution line, etc. Oh right, it's only after Generation 6 that Steel types lost their resistance to Ghost and Dark types. Man, I forgot. It doesn't have to be fully fleshed out or anything. Just ideas for Pokemon. Man, I still can't get over how broken steel types were in this gen. Steel types were hit for water and electric. Every other type. Was either a resistance or super effective. Only three types hit it for super effective. That means you had five move type options out of the 17 types. And steel resisted the other 12. A medieval dragon evolution? What do you mean by that? I love the idea, BTW. I just want to make sure I have clarification about what you're talking about. OOO. Other than Kyurem. I don't think we have any other ice dragon types. Yeah, Kyurem is the only ice dragon type. So an ice dragon could be really neat. And I just checked the time, so we are out of it. Thank you everyone so much for watching. That is all the time we have for today. Off stream, I am going to do more grinding and get this team up to PAR. Next time, we'll face Kalres and whatever else is in store. I look forward to it. So, until next time. Make good choices. Stay lovely. And I will see you next time. Bye, Onera.